For nearly 400 years, a dam stood at the Great Falls in downtown Exeter. But in the summer of 2016, the dam was removed. After a long and lengthy process involving local, state, and federal agencies, the Exeter River was free-flowing again. And although the historic dam may be gone, an event just as old as the river itself is about to get underway for the first time in 400 years.